The Skins was yesterday, and Kasper, he won longest drive on hole 14, lengste kast på 14. And Mathias also getting a disc for coming along and helping and carrying and keeping the spirits up. So now, today, we go to get the rewards. We go to my neighbor, the local pro shop, Frisbee South. And the boys can pick one disc each from the pro shop. They wanted to go to the shop. Not our shop in the clubhouse, but the real shop. So then we go to the real shop, and then we go to Consmo and throw some discs. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Hello, local pro shop.
Hello, filming guy man.
Hey. Discs of choice. Ooh, a meteor. Been a few days since the Skins match. I've gotten some pointers on some of the holes, and I know for some reason one of the tires on the bike was flat. So today I take the car. I've never driven here with a car. With a car before. Stopping. Big rock. I think it'll be okay. It's a good car. So now I go out and there's one hole that I didn't do any cutting on. That was hole 11. I do that, and I also cut a little bit more on the green on hole 14. And also on the path on 12, and yeah, just a little bit cutting here. And also I didn't finish the drone footage from all of the holes. So I guess I'll do this. Maybe I should do that before I cut continuity. It's a good idea. Yeah, first the drone, and then... But first I try to drive the car over the field up here, so... I don't have to carry all the power tools and things and tanks. Got the harness, had to walk home, didn't want to move the car again, and I threw the snuffy one time driving down the field. So it's very hot today, and just felt so many bugs already just outside the car, so I'm not sure how long we go.
maybe move around a little bit, not be in the same place as much. So just, when you stay in the same place and sweating, you just stand there, gather more and more bugs. So July, there are many bugs. Just so you know, when you come here to play, July bugs. Maybe into middle of August, not sure. There's never been so much flies and clags as this year, so. Maybe our big tournaments, they should either be in May or September, I think. It's a good plan. A little bit more risky for rain, but I'm not sure. What do you like? Will you have a rain? Or will you have many bugs? I don't know. I think it's more irritating with the bugs. So I cut the landing zone on hole 11 for most drives, or many drives go into the woods, never to be seen again. That's what's difficult with this hole. It's if you don't throw far enough, you're in Barney. Pretty much all of the courses like this, but now I also cut the green. I ran out of gas. I have to do the drone before the sun goes down of the five holes that I haven't filmed with the drone yet. But it's 2 more hours here in the fairway up to the basket on hole 11, and it is finished with the cutting. Next step here is to dry it up and all, so we don't do anything more with this hole before we get the digger down here. But we need some money for that. So, in the meantime, feel free, send us a message. You can come and play the course. Send us a message and see if it's okay. Or if it's, if we are home, to say hello. Okay.